what happens in addiction is that you get a lot of dopamine coming up from the midbrain to the striatum in the presence of drugs or booze or gambling or sex or porn or pizza, whatever it is that you're addicted to. And so the striatum is activated and becomes focused on it. When that happens again and again and again, it'll happen in response to cues or stimuli that are connected to the activity of choice, the thing that you want.